have is basketball. It's very easy to recognize this. Even in time that I start, I never think that I will be a professional player or coach. But, you know, life bring me in this place that I am now. So I believe that for us, every day is opportunity to improve and to learn and to understand that you are better.
He's European basketball's most successful and celebrated head coach. After 27 years on the bench, Jaromír Jelko Obradovič is king of the continent.
Behind everything is you know, a lot of works and a lot of hours to spend to feel better and to understand better all the things that are important in this case for basketball. Believe me, I spend a lot of hours thinking about all details that can be important to help my team. And I live in this that I know very well who I am, but if I don't try to be better, let's say day by day, I don't think so that I will be, let's say, successful coach.
Obradovič has been at the heart of a revolution to the sport, both on and off the court. With a record 9 EuroLeague titles, he's a coach with an insatiable appetite for success.
Inside will be full of our people. They're over here because of you. They trust you. You know this. This is years and years over here. So we must show to them why we are over here. This that I talk also before semifinal. That ball is our ball. This is the way how we want to play. Let's go. I always know, you know, if I try to doing something wrong or not. I always try to talk with myself, you know, about everything. And I keep one thing that it was from first day that I start to be coach. I'm need to be ready for any kind of question of my players. If I don't have right answer, this will be very bad for me and for the team. I like to talk to them, and I'm always ready to listen to them. I always say, guys, this is that I believe that is good way, let's say, if you prepare the game, tactical things and everything, but if any one of you have suggestion, I am ready over here to discuss and to listen to you. Of course, the end of the everything is my decision, because it's logical. But players, they're people that they play, and they must feel comfortable with everything that we try to do. For me, these are the best players that exist in the world, and I treat them like that. But from another side, you know, I will be never satisfied. I believe that always is possible to be a little bit better. And in that direction, we need to work everybody.
Having arrived at Fenerbahçe Beko Istanbul in 2013, Obradovič was tasked with turning the Turks into EuroLeague giants. It took just 2 seasons for the Serbian to take the club to their first ever Final Four, and 4 campaigns to deliver an historic first ever continental trophy for both Fenerbahçe and Turkey.
Right now, the center of the basketball world is Istanbul, Turkey, and the champions are Fenerbahçe.
I talk to my players because we have these trophies that already we take in the past, and as I said, this is good, but let's think about this season, how to be better and how again to celebrate together with our fans something if it will be possible.
Unbelievable, unbreachable, unbeatable for the EuroLeague standard setters, Fenerbahçe Beko Istanbul.
I'm in the club that we are lucky because people trust us. This is a connection and trust that we have from our fans. They understand, they trust us, they, you know. I'm really very happy because every year until now, in 5 years, I hear people in the beginning of the season talk about Final Four. And they already buy many of them tickets to be in Final Four. So I say, hey, calm, how you are sure that you know that we will again be there? But they trust. So this is that I also use talking to my players. They must understand this. This is very, very important. Because no sense, you know, to play basketball if you don't have people to come to look at you.